Hello everyone. Today we're going to be learning about coins, about the different shapes and sizes they are, the different colours and what they represent. Let's have a look.
These are the coins we use in our country. On one side there's always a picture of the Queen's head, and on the other side there are different pictures, symbols and shapes and words that tell us what the coin is worth. Can you see the different colours and shapes? These are the silver coloured coins. The smallest one, which is round, is the five pence coin. It has the words five pence on it and sometimes the number five. The other round coin is the ten pence coin. You can see the words ten pence on it and sometimes it has the number ten too. The biggest coin is the 50 pence coin. It's the shape of a heptagon with seven straight sides. It normally has the words 50 pence on it and sometimes the number 50. The last coin is the 20 pence coin, which is also a heptagon, but the sides are curved and it's smaller. These are the brown coloured or bronze coloured coins, the 1 pence and 2 pence coins. The 2 pence is bigger than the 1 pence coin. These coins are two coloured coins. They have silver and the bronze colours. These are the £1 and £2 coins. The £1 is smaller than the £2 coins and they're both round. Here are all the coins together. So it's important to look closely at them, at the clues, the words, the numbers and the shapes of them to see how much they are worth. We often use the word P to talk about coins instead of pence, the words 50p instead of 50 pence. Now we're going to have a go at a little game of guessing the coins that I'm describing. If you have a pen and paper, you can record your answers. If you need to pause the video to go and get some, you can do that now. The coin I am thinking of is small and a brown colour. Which one do you think it is? It was the one pence coin, or 1p. Did you get it right? This coin is silver, large, and has seven straight sides. It was the 50p or 50 pence coin. Did you get it right? This coin is round and silver. It's not the smallest silver coin. What can it be? It was the 10 pence coin. Did you get it right? Now, you're going to have to look closely at these coins to guess which coins they are. Look closely. Yes, this is the one pence coin. This is the two pence coin. Did you get it right? A bit trickier. This is the £1 coin. And this one is the £2 coin. This is the 5 pence coin. This is the 10 pence coin. Did you look for the clues? This is the 20 pence coin. And lastly, this is the 50 pence coin. Imagine we have a year one toy shop. Look at the price of the toys and see if you can find only one coin to pay for the toy. Remember, only one coin. you needed the 10 pence coin. Did you get it right? For the puppet, you needed a 1 pence coin. For the crayons, you would need a 20 pence coin. How did you do? And lastly, the Jack in the Box. That was 50 pence. You needed a 50 pence coin.
I really hope you enjoyed learning about the different coins we use in our country. It'd be a great idea if you could play shops at home, maybe borrowing some money from a grown-up to look at, or money from your own money box. Have fun. See you again soon. Bye-bye.